Okay, goodness lesson number one. You see someone drop their wallet. Patrick dropped the wallet. Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.
Doesn't look familiar to me.
What? I just saw you drop it.
No, it's not mine.
It is yours. I am trying to be a good person and return it to you.
Return what to who?
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.